Here we have some bees that have made a nest in the floor of this shed. They're coming out of that hole right there. And so we're gonna get the bees out by cutting the floor of the shed. Here I have an infrared camera that shows me exactly where the bees are. So they sense that heat. So that's where they're clustered, so I know right where to cut. And another way, be able to take it away without damaging the nest. Give them an opportunity to survive the winter, and hopefully in the spring they'll be happy bees. Okay, the nest is in the box. I just have to wait for the bees to find their way in there. Hopefully they like it.